this is Yaren Jaramillo, and I'm going to show you how a tutorial of how to change your shirt as fast as you can and not showing yourself without a shirt. First, you need to have a shirt on and another shirt. Now, you have to learn how to change like in a blogger. That they change from place, guys, like going like this. You first have to have a phone that has a button of pausing the camera like this. I already paused it, guys. So now you have to go like this. And then you have to quit your hand from there and then just pause it. And then you can, and meanwhile, when you have like this and it's paused, you can change your shirt. And I'm going to show you how to do it. Here we go. Sorry, guys, I got wrong. I do the steps wrong. So let's try it again. Voila. So this is how it will be your video. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, give a like, and comment, and share, share this video, and see you guys next time. Bye bye. Para los que no me entendieron, acabo de hacer un video de cómo cambiarte de ropa sin que nadie te vea. Y lo pausas así. Ustedes ya lo han visto en mi canal, amigos, que hago eso. No sé si hayan visto, pero a veces le hago así y luego pauso. Así que bueno, amigos, este fue mi primer video en inglés, así que nos vemos en la próxima. Bye. Es más, vamos a hacerlo. Bye.